think you're not gonna like it. Just give it a go. Try one insect once, we say, and you will be hooked. Family been eating insects since 2013. This year it's been really booming. We don't know why. There's a lot more awareness, certainly, of the environmental benefits of eating insects. That is really giving us a boost. And we've finally found some restaurants that want to put insects on the menu. Vitamins and minerals, as well as iron and omega. I mean, especially crickets, they've got omega 3, 6, and 9. So that means that if you switch to eating insects, you don't have to eat fish again. So that will allow our oceans to replenish as well. We understand it's a bit difficult at the beginning if you've never used insects as an ingredient. Female will lay about 500 eggs, so from 50 insects you already, at the end of the 8 weeks period, you have a sizable burger. Some insects have got stronger taste, so maybe they're not like starter insects, because you really, you know, they have a very strong flavor. But crickets are quite neutral tasting, a bit like shrimps, so if you like shrimps, and if you like popcorns, because they like a bit like a dried popcorn shrimp. So just be a bit curious, be a bit adventurous, and stretch the horizons of your taste buds, and off you go. You'll be glad you did it.